You really have to use all
Move!
You guys are engaging in tyranny.
You're assaulting us!
You're
assaulting us! Assault!
Whoa! Oh, this is really
West, guys.
They got a guy.
This is what's going on.
Wait until you
get
down.
You guys are all gonna get sued.
Get him. Pushing Josh.
Stay in my face.
We're recording it all, guys. You guys,
behind your back.
This is live right now. 3 million. Watch out, Rob.
This is a violation of our First Amendment.
Hey, if we would have resisted and beat their ass, they would have started shooting us if Tiananmen Square would have started. Yes, I'm telling you, 1776 almost started right there. Because if we had started beating their ass, they're cowards, they'd have shot us. And I was literally thinking about when the cops walk over and one punches me in the stomach before they even started pushing, I literally thought right there, do we want 1776 to start? Because those cowards would have started shooting people, including children. Then they would have made crap up. I mean, those guys were a bunch of goons who thought they're, and it was a white guy, a short, big white guy walked up first, and he got right there, and he goes, pow, right in my stomach.
I'm going to call that. Hey!
Really? Then they started pushing everybody. They wanted me. And then they were shoving some guy's head in the wall. They got him cornered. They pushed a little girl.
They pushed a little girl.
Friendly crowd of people. I have never seen anything like this. This is directly out of Tiananmen Square. This is incredibly shameful.
I'll tell you why you're a coward. If I punched you in the stomach right now, you and your goons would try to jump on me and break my back. That's how cowards are.
You assaulted every one of us here.
I can't imagine being that big of a wimp, man. I'm not a bully. That's all I'm saying.
It's all good. Fix the world.
I guarantee you're a bunch of damn cowards, and I hope you enjoy the lawsuits you get.
And